Ahoy, fellow explorers! Welcome to another exciting episode of the Kritter Korner. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today we're venturing into the depths to uncover the strengths and secrets of lobster. Lobsters are fascinating creatures, known for their impressive strength and unique characteristics. How strong are lobster? Let's break it down and get to know lobsters a little bit better. Lobsters belong to a group of animals called crustaceans. Crustaceans are a diverse group of animals characterized by their hard exoskeleton, jointed limbs, and typically aquatic habitats, including familiar creatures like crabs, shrimp, and barnacles. Lobsters are carnivores, feasting on fish, crab, clam, and even other lobsters. Their powerful claws help them catch and crush their prey with ease. Now, let's talk habitat. Lobsters are bottom-dwelling crustaceans, preferring rocky or sandy seabeds where they can hide in crevices and burrows. They're masters of camouflage, blending in with their surroundings to evade predators. Did you know that lobsters can regenerate lost limbs, including their claws, making them resilient survivors in the wild? But what truly sets lobsters apart is their incredible strength. Their large front claws, called pincers or crusher claws, can exert tremendous force, capable of breaking through shells and even human skin. A lobster's claw is capable of exerting pressures of around 100 pounds per square inch, depending on the size and species of the lobster. Wow! In fact, lobsters are among the strongest animals relative to their body size. Their muscular bodies and powerful claws make them formidable predators and defenders in the underwater realm. Now let's talk about conservation. Lobsters face threats similar to other marine animals, habitat loss, and pollution, but overfishing of lobsters is definitely their biggest threat. Lobster fishing is regulated in many areas to prevent overfishing and protect the health of lobster populations. Regulations often include size limits, which means there's a minimum and maximum size for legal harvest. Catch limit, which means there's a maximum number of lobsters that can be caught per day or season. And closed seasons, to allow lobsters to reproduce undisturbed. Responsible fishing practices and marine protected areas help maintain healthy lobster populations and ocean ecosystems.
Let's review the lobster. They're part of the nephropody family. They're least concerned, but some are endangered. They live in all seven oceans. They eat fish, crab, clam, and sometimes other lobsters. And their biggest threats are habitat loss, pollution, and overfishing.
So next time you see a lobster, don't forget that incredible strength hidden behind those claws. Thanks for joining us on this colossally awesome animal adventure here in the Kritter Korner. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you can learn more about your favorite animals. Until next time, keep exploring, my amazing wildlife wanderers. Bye for now!